10 most useful car gadgets and inventions. We searched high and low to find some of the best auto gadgets for vehicles. Not only have we found you some exceptional items, but we also have a couple of surprises here for you. You definitely want to check out this list of 10 auto gadgets that are ingenious, innovative, and useful. Let's get into the video. CarAid Multi-Tool. Multi-purpose devices are among the most useful and popular instruments. But for a long time, multi-tools were not designed for motorists. Manufacturers were focused on builders, workers, fishermen, hunters, and many others. Finally, in 2019, a new multi-tool, useful for both drivers and passengers, hit the market. In just 1 month, this Philadelphia-based startup raised the necessary amount of money for its project. So, here is CarAid. We could talk about the advantages and features of this device for a long time. First of all, it is a car starter. Conventional devices are usually cumbersome and inconvenient. CarAid will start the car engine easily and simply, but at the same time, it is compact enough to fit in a glove compartment or even in a cup holder. Thanks to this, the device is always at hand. In the event of an emergency, CarAid will help you break the car glass or quickly cut a jammed seatbelt. In addition to the above, there is a compact compass and a loud alarm system to scare away intruders. There is a flashlight that operates in emergency light mode if necessary. To make it easier to find the multi-tool in the dark, there are light reflective strips on the casing. The battery provides enough power to charge any gadget 3 times before discharges. DriveBot. This invention is designed to prevent emergency situations when they arise. DriveBot is a compact device that analyzes all internal systems in the car and reports their performance. The manufacturer compares this device to a fitness tracker that analyzes the car's activity. DriveBot will help you detect problems in time so you can reach the repair shop before the situation gets dangerous. The device works with a mobile app. It will also remind you when it's time for a maintenance visit. The device can track your ride and analyze your driving style, then give you advice how to drive safer and more efficiently. The manufacturer claims DriveBot can show you how to drive so that you can save up to $30 and fuel every month. Also, the device shows traffic jams and helps you choose new itineraries. Alcam. Have you ever left the supermarket and noticed a new dent in the side of your vehicle, or wished you could have had a video of something interesting that happened on a drive? You can share those crazy moments instantly with the Alcam. This dash cam instantly alerts you with image notifications and video alerts, lets you view your vehicle live from anywhere, and gives you live operator assistance if you're in an accident. The Alcam installs in minutes with adhesives or tools and has no exposed cables. Smart Wireless Car Mount. ROBOQI is the world's first artificially intelligent smart wireless car mount with Alexa built in. This is voice controlled, charges your phone, and acts as a phone holder. It connects to your smartphone via Bluetooth and controls apps, calls, messages, and music with your voice only. Working this is easy. Send a command and Amazon receives it on the cloud server. Then, Alexa responds through your vehicle speakers using FM or Bluetooth. Digital rearview mirrors. Modern car manufacturers believe that the safety of road users is a priority. Inevitably, this leads to the modification of some elements that we're used to having in cars, and sometimes these changes can be very unexpected. Who would have thought that such a simple thing, a rearview mirror, could be improved? Nevertheless, today at least 2 global companies have already shown cars with digital mirrors. So how do they look? Even though it's a mirror, there's no reflection surface as such. Instead, the manufacturer has placed cameras that display images on special screens in the interior of the car. They are mounted on the sides of the dashboard and the driver's sightline. So even if you turn your head to look at the usual mirrors, you will find the screens. There are many advantages to this modification. First of all, it reduces the size of the mirrors themselves, increasing the driver's visibility and improving aerodynamics. Also, these cameras show much more than standard mirrors do. In addition, digital mirrors can operate in several modes. Changing the viewing angle makes parking, turning, and overall driving much safer. One of the first companies to show a car with digital mirrors was Audi, but Lexus plans to release the first commercial car in the world with cameras instead of mirrors this spring, and drivers in Europe will have the chance to buy it first. Locking nuts by Ford. The following invention will prevent car wheels from being stolen. Locking nuts are not a new invention, but Ford has improved their design. Specialists use 3D printing technology to create a nut and key with a unique shape for each car. Also, a sound wave of the owner's voice can be applied to the surface in the form of a unique pattern. Thus, only the owner can unlock the nut. Meanwhile, the complex pattern of the standard key will not allow an intruder to make a duplicate. Wayland Secure 360. The Wayland Secure 360 is a 4G automotive security camera that records whether you're in your car or not, and in a 360-degree view around your vehicle. Their secure app can access video data, add highlights, upload the video to the cloud, and gives you multiple modes of viewing the video. Video can be viewed in an immersive panoramic view or in a split-screen mode that shows the exterior 180-degree view and an interior view at the same time. Samsung Safety Truck. Perhaps one of the most common causes of road accidents is unsuccessful attempts to overtake a cargo truck. These cumbersome vehicles completely obstruct the view, preventing drivers from fully assessing the traffic. Fortunately, a solution has already been found, so things can finally change. Several years ago, Samsung presented the world's first truck with safe overtaking technology. Its principle of operation is surprisingly simple. The front of the truck is equipped with 2 cameras. The rear of the truck is equipped with a high-quality display that shows the image from the cameras. So basically, you can see through this truck. Naturally, it's not an ordinary screen, since it is exposed to a rather aggressive environment. The developers have provided it with protection against dust and water. The technology was introduced in Argentina, where it's also being tested. Interestingly, in 2015, it collected many awards and was mentioned in Time's 25 Best Inventions of the Year list. Road Wave. The lack of communication between drivers on the road causes a huge number of accidents every year. But even if they manage to avoid accidents, the inability to communicate properly generates strong negative emotions. Specialists from the American company Mod Worldwide thought about ways to fix this situation. As a result, Road Wave appeared. It has a special display that allows you to communicate directly while driving. The device is attached to the rear window of the car, and thanks to the suction cup system, the procedure takes no more than a couple of seconds. The display is then connected via Bluetooth through a companion app or control panel attached to the dashboard. After that, just by pressing a couple of buttons, the driver can display images and words. Road Wave allows you to apologize, thank all the drivers, or give a hint about the traffic situation. The phrases, turn off I-beams, go around me, and some others are already in the program. The image on the display is clearly visible at the distance of up to 15 meters in any weather. The viewing angle reaches 120 degrees. The price? It starts at $134. Beat it. Beat it DS, an 800 AMP, 12-volt portable car jump starter that works on all 12-volt batteries. This car starter can jump start dead batteries up to 30 times on a single charge. Perfect for camping, vacations, power outages, or any emergency. This has a battery standby time of up to 1 year. Features include reverse polarity protection and spark-proof technology. Kit includes the wall charger, power bank, cables, user manual, and the carrying case. We hope this helped give you some crafty ideas for products that can be useful for your vehicle. We love to hear your feedback, so please leave some comments below and let us know your favorite from this video and why you liked it.